Look at that, isn't that nice, guys? It's got the green line. Okay, her OperationSafety91 is for first responders. Police. I think I told you about her yesterday, but I was going to donate her the blue color word for the police. Well, this is the military. It's got the green line. If it was for police, it would say, "In God we trust" on the blue line, firefighters red line, ambulances, I'm not sure, but etc. Okay? And then here's why Operation Safety 91. Because it's based on... See that right there? See that? Yeah, nice and loud and clear. There you go. You can even read. Man, these are really nice video recorders on this iMac. You can record. You can see the words. Anyway, Psalm 91. And it goes to the back side. See that right there? Operation Safety 91. So they're basically little prayer cards. She sent me 1,250 of these. And she sent me 1,250 of these. Yeah, that's Mary, man. She's real good people, see. And yeah. You're probably like, you ain't got no damn, she ain't send you no damn 1250. What you call that, right chair? These are the, Ain't God We Trust with the green line. And, BAM! See that right chair? Psalm 91's, Operation Safety, Psalm 91. Yeah, guess what? The spokesperson for Operation Safety 91 apparently is some Army Ranger, a colonel. He knows you're tired, but he's the national spokesman. This is big. I just started the Heaven on Earth project in 2016. We're like a child compared to this. This is like a big, bad Gleeka, Cypress Hill Gleeka charity. Anyway, the guy who's spokesperson is a little bit... Right. He was a ranger for 28 years. And, so here's... I just got a message for him. Just real quick. With your, bring your best rangers. I'll bring my best Marine Raiders. And we could do this. We could put the kind of rogue fight, you know, tug of war with the mud if you fall in. We could do that. Put my Raiders up against your Rangers any day. Because you had a good MMA fighter. That guy, man, was Tim Kennedy. But. Man, he got embarrassed bad recently, didn't he? I know, it's all probably real difficult for y'all. Because he used to be one of the top dudes, but see, he's too muscular. All them muscles, man, it requires oxygen and ATP, man. Gases out, man. So, yeah, well, you know. You don't see him fight too much no more, but he's a good person. It's Tim Kennedy. I'm not like disrespecting him. I'm just saying, yo, man, you got two big muscles, bro. You did lift it. You thought I lifted too many weights, man. Now you got that body. It just requires too much upkeep, man.